All right, brother, you're killing me. Where are you getting the creosote?
I just like driving that dump truck around.
Goddamn right I do.
All right, I'm heading to the old sawmill. They got a couple of storage tanks there. They should have all the creosote we need.
The old sawmill? Last I checked, there was a horde there. Big goddamn horde.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure I knew that.
What, you still got a death wish? I mean, even after finding your old lady, Deke, we're gonna get her back.
Boozman, no. No, I don't. Look, I can handle this. Just be ready. I'll radio when it's clear to bring your rig in. Deacon out. Cope, I found him.
Thank God and country. He's alive?
He's a little banged up, but he'll live. I'm guessing a few drifters were trying to find out about your camp. How many men you have, how many guns.
I hope he told them. We have all the damn guns we need, and we mean to keep them. Feds don't got no more to say about that now, do they?
No, I guess they don't. Manny gets back. Tell him to keep his nose down. St. John out.
Thank you.
Ricky.